Hi, this is Ben from Missouri Wind and Solar. Today we're going to talk about brake switches. This is a three-phase brake switch. Now, the reason I'm talking about it is people call me and ask me all the time, do I need a brake switch for my wind turbine? Well, the answer is yes. What happens if you need to take the wind turbine down for maintenance or there's a strong wind coming in? You need to be able to turn it off. Now, this is our basic wind turbine brake switch. This is pretty much the innards to it, and I'm going to show you how to wire it together. There's three input wires and three output wires. For a three-phase AC wind turbine, you just connect the three wires to each one of them, doesn't matter which order it goes in, and then you connect the three black wires going to your rectifier, and then you continue your wiring from there. For a DC wind turbine, you use only two of the wires, two of the black ones, but you have to remember to select the two red ones, the same two that you use for the black ones. Now, it could be the middle and the right one, or the middle and the left one. It doesn't matter, as long as you make sure you remember which ones you used. This is a brief drawing showing the DC wind turbine and an AC output wind turbine. The red and the black wires, you would just connect two. In this instance, I'm using the middle and the right one. And I'm leaving the left wire completely off. So you would connect these two wires to here, and then you use the other two wires, and you go straight on to the charge controller or wherever you're wiring your wind turbine to. Now for the AC wind turbine, you'll use all three, connect it, it doesn't matter which order it goes in, and then it'll go straight to the rectifier to change it over to DC.